That's the power of being oppressed. That's the power of being oppressed. When you are oppressed, you are invited to that place of power within you. When you are oppressed, you are invited to that curse of power where non-prayer will be dismissed. No claim will be dismissed. To be oppressed is to be heard out by God. To be oppressed is to be heard out by God. To be oppressed is a place of power. Take it, claim it. Hold on to it strongly with firmness. It's the rope coming from God to you. Don't get distracted seeking other alliances. He is Na'am al-Wakeel. He is the best ally, the best friend. ونعم الوكيل حسبنا الله حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل حسبنا الله حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل حسبنا الله ونعم الوكيل حسبنا الله